Hey, blessed, stay blessed, what's good, blessed family?
Back here with another video, man. Today's video, it is Music Friday, and we got Doja Cat, Kiss Me Some More, man. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? All love to the blessed family. But before we get into today's video, man, if you're new to the family, first time you're a visitor, but next time you're family, so you got to go ahead and click that subscribe button. If you woke up this morning, that means God blessed you. If you're feeling blessed, go ahead and click that like button. Smash that like button.
Comment down below.
Yeah, comment down below, man.
See what's up?
Go ahead. Hey, let's see it, bro. We got some real diehard fans, bro. How you say her name?
Shout out to Kenita.
Yeah,
we're going to give her a shout out. Kenita.
That is a diehard fan, bro. She's always first on every video, bro.
We've been seeing you.
Y'all, bro, if you tuned in to this video, bro, you a diehard fan. Let's see if you could beat her out, bro.
You know what I'm saying? We got a few, though. Cynthia.
Dawn.
We didn't forget about you. Dawn.
Yeah, Dawn.
Shay, where you been, bro? We've been missing you.
Yeah, where's Shay at, bro?
We've been missing you, Shay.
You know what I'm saying?
Drop a little hey down below. You know what I'm saying?
Let's see if y'all can try to beat each other out on these first, bro. Because she really killing it, bro. You know, shout out to her, bro. She done followed us on all social media, too. So that's
a real one. You a real one for that. We appreciate you.
We might do a 20K giveaway. You know what I'm saying? We might do that.
Saucy a little bit of, who knows?
You got cash out.
You know what I'm saying?
You got cash out. No cap. But positivity for y'all today, man, is keep being blessed, man. Keep enjoying your day. There is 3 videos coming out today. Y'all make sure y'all check out all 3 videos, man. And show some love, man. Show some love on the page. Drop some comments, bro. It don't matter what you say. Some of y'all probably be overthinking y'all comments, bro.
Right, just, yeah, say anything y'all want. Yeah,
say anything you want. It don't matter, bro. I don't care if you drop a letter. You know what I'm saying? You can do whatever you want in the comments, bro. It's free reign on Blessed Family. Nobody's going to judge you. We're all love here, bro. And that's the positivity for y'all today, man. We're going to go ahead and get into today's video.
They really be naked underneath those astronaut suits?
I hope not. Oh, that kind of scared me. I ain't gonna hold
it. What was it? Oh, what is that? That's Doja.
Yeah, it's two.
This is giving me like E.T. Remember E.T. from Katie?
Doja Cat.
Real good.
Real, real
good. I always thought Doja Cat looked a little neat. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, Doja Cat bad, right?
Singing so far is good.
She a little bit goofy, though.
Nah, she is goofy. They said that in the comments last time.
Yeah, I know she's a goofy girl.
She got, like, weird vibes, bro. Look a little man right here, man. Little man looking, man.
Oh, I didn't even see him at the bottom, yeah, man. That's crazy. Looking,
bro. I be scared, though. This is real life. You know, on another planet, man. Bro, you see a giant. Like, I mean, she bad. I might not be too scared. But
a giant Doja Cat?
Yeah, she'd probably eat me. You know what I'm saying? She'd probably eat me.
Would that be too bad?
Oh, no, she not going to eat
me. I bet she be coming up with these music video ideas herself, too. Like, I think she's a
creative. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Y'all see how her robe is flying, bro? When I get married, I need my wife's thing to be doing that.
To be twirling in the wind like that on this natural stuff.
I know, natural, but I want it to be natural. God, please. I know you.
Send the wind.
Yeah, send the wind, bro. I know you can get your. Not too
much. Let it grace her feet.
Yeah, not too much, because I can't let everybody, you know, see my wife. But just enough for where the robe.
For it to go.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Make you get in a trance a little bit.
Okay, that's a bar. Hickey's too. He want lipstick, lip gloss, Hickey's too. Hey.
I wanna see how this is gonna finish off. That boy dazed.
I'm getting tired.
Oh, SZA.
Yeah.
Haven't seen a lot of SZA recently. She's coming back.
COVID.
COVID. Where have you been? I haven't seen you in so long. Sorry, I had COVID.
COVID
got me.
If y'all didn't watch our vlogs, bro, I said that in another video, bro.
Yeah, go back and check that out.
Y'all check out our old vlogs, bro, before we got into reactions, man. It be riding.
That's a unique outfit, bro. It looked like she kind of got like an orbit around her.
That's fast.
You know what I'm saying?
And she killing it, bro. But the beat came in. It's like,
She looking like Eve. Yo.
I knew
she ran into some lips.
Now she about to eat him.
Careful now. We done seen what the fruit done did before.
Hey, everybody knew and he.
We done see what the fruit done did, bro. Careful now, my boy.
He seen the lips. He traumatized.
I knew you was going to eat that fruit. Now you hallucinating.
He get two? He one of them.
Yeah, he one of them.
He one of them. Oh, no, he hallucinated. Never mind.
He's in a simulation.
Oh, an alien? They
come on.
Down the stream, and it seems like it's taking 500 years.
You seen the collection, bro? What's up with this Finn everywhere we go, bro? Finn, bro.
I don't know, yeah, you as
bro, yeah, like, Finn.
Number one, bro. These girls really locking. That's how guys be, bro. They be so hooked on the girls.
Hey, my boys out there. My boys out there. Y'all be careful, bro. Y'all be careful. You go and get
these girls make you fall in love, and you in the box, bro. You in the box trying to get out, bro. You know what I'm saying? Everybody want to be in love, though. You know what I'm saying? With the perfect person. But you still in the box, bro. You know what I'm saying? You in the box, bro.
That was a unique video. I said I wanted to see how the music video ended. I never predicted that they would have been playing a game. I think that's a nice little turn of events. But I'm saying, like, because we was talking about, like, the creative energy behind it, right? I think that Doja Cat kind of came up with it. I think she came up with it herself. So I was just saying, like, the fact that it turned into a music video, I think that's a pretty cool concept for the music video. It's a nice little turn on events. It was a good song. I don't know if it's a single just yet. I feel like Doja Cat might be dropping an album soon.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. No, a lot of music's been coming out, bro. Y'all know the world open back up. Music's coming out, man. We will be on those reactions for those music, bro.
We got y'all.
Hey, Drake, bro. We need you to drop
Drake,
something.
You know what I'm saying? Drake. All the folk. We want it.
Yeah, we want it, bro. We're ready for new music, man. Y'all comment down below what y'all thought about the video. Anything special that you think we missed. You know what I'm saying? Y'all are really good at that. If you're new to the family, like, comment, subscribe, man. Go ahead and follow our social medias down below. Get to know us more. The links are in our bios, man. It makes it easier for y'all to get to where y'all need to get to.
Go stalk us.
Yeah, go stalk us, man. Spam page too, man. Hey, and like, I share all videos, man. Stay blessed till next time, man.